Hey guys, what is up? So welcome back with brand new logo design tutorials. In this video we'll learn about the how to design logo from kits or drawing. It should be a scratch to advanced logo design tutorial. Without further ado, let's get to start. So let's open up the illustration and let's create a new document. I'll create 800 by 800. It's a Google Pixel recommendation logo size. And let's create a name logo and create new and this. So I have a sketch file which I already uploaded on my previous short video. So let's open up that and I think downloaded this one. Let's bring it on canvas. So after this, and let's zoom out and let's holding shift to resize as a comfortable, and let's keep it here on center and let's make more bigger. And now we'll do one thing. Let's create a new layer as here and select the logo sketch tool, sketch layer, and go to opacity and decrease some opacity as a visible. So let's keep around 50 and unlock this layer. You can see here, and we'll work on this layer, new layer. Before designing logo, you have to draw something as a rough sketch or rough draw, and then you can make a vectorize logo inside Adobe Illustration. So let's create that. I'll use line tool and let's make a line. If you need, you can use guidelines also from the show guidelines. If you press, you can use Control or comma on the keyboard. This is shortcuts, and you can do like that. And I'll make directly. We don't have to follow every time rules like a golden ratio, rule of third, everything. Just forget about the rules and just create it and just do experiment. Yes, create this kind of. If you need something unique, you have to break the rules. And Control G, I'll make it group and select this layer and make a copy of layer and keep it here. And again select the both lines and right click and transform and reflect, and in this time we'll select the vector. And one more thing, if you click OK, it will that lines convert a particle. If you click copy, it will give a one more copy as a same particle direction. Look at this. This is, I'm talking about this point. So let's bring it here as well and keep it this kind of, and let's make a one more line here. If you click on the mouse and hold shift, you will get a straight line. And let's make a duplicate of line as we created. I think maybe this is like this, and we'll put here like this, little bit up like this. And let's make a duplicate of layer for a left side and keep it here. Make sure these joints are connected with center, and let's check this one is already checked, it already on a perfect place. And let's make a duplicate again this one and let's put center. Make sure this center line is aligned between top and bottom line. Let's go to align tool and select this. Make sure this one is maybe not aligned, and let's try to align maybe this one. I'm just giving some idea. Please don't follow this kind of process. You can use your own rule as you know, whatever. So let's bring it here. Maybe you can put here like this one line. You can put here like this, and let's make a left arrow here. This keep it here, perfect place. And now let's see if you can hide this and Control A to select all lines and Shift M to get, you will get a shape builder tool. You can see here also it's a showing shortcuts. You can see shape builder tool shortcut Shift M, and let's make a logo final. So select the colors, whatever color you should need, and I'll select it black. And let's make a first create a M. It's a MG logo concept. Okay, I already posted on my shorts. This is our M, and let's make a G, select this and this one, and let's make a C over here. If you did something wrong, you can press Alt to get you can minus that icon or decrease that icon. Plus this, and let's make a G final. This is look like more good visibility, and let's keep it here, and I'll keep here and delete it, this posted. And if you hold command or command control command, you can guidelines will be disappear. And let's ungroup this, and let's delete this one, this line also. Now our NG logo is done. It's quite a little bit look like a high T, but we can manage that. This is how you can purchase your logo design sketch to vector logo. So I hope you like this video. So and share and subscribe my channel.